This is the first record I ever bought.